Those things up there in Juavo. They're the BSA insurgents, are you saying?
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Hey, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus. Hey, you got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
For.
Do I look like a circus acrobat to you? I'll find another way. Just don't wander off too far.
Don't worry. I ain't running till I get my money.
Give me a hand.
This is starting to feel like work.
He does it.
Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, you're wrong. You're more resilient than you can imagine.
Not one of those roided out freaks, you morons! What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Where to? With women. What the hell is that thing?
Estrada.
He's tracking us. Well, technically you.
Hey!
Thanks.
Hey!
Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside.
These assholes have anything better to do?
Just have to get over it then, huh? Forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juago. A bioorganic weapon created with the C-virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of them.
They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
Better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna...
No, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. If someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sisters told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Find cover.
This is Echo. Those three anti-aircraft turrets are holding us at bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. Chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune. Volunteering me for the job, babe.
I need you to distract that giant BOW! I can't work with that BOW around!
Yeah! seconds left!
Okay, head to the next target!
Another giant BOW closing in at our location.
It's the one we lost. Two hearts. Alpha, prepare to engage. Only one to go. Everyone into that underground passage.
Thank you.
But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't wait until you take care of that other BOW. We'll try to hit it from the air. See if it has any. We'll be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! Have we met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes. Give up.
We have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down.
Yeah, we're getting 50 million. I might work for it a little.
This thing is after you, Sweetie!
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. This is why I get paid the big one.
Better and better.
little crazy, even for me.
Can't take any more hits. Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this.
Take away his option. Shoot the choppers down.
Ah! Incoming!